My name is Madison, and I'm here at the NC Arboretum studying eastern box turtles. So here at the Arboretum, we love box turtles, and we want to help make sure that they don't disappear. So we track animals here, like turtles, using this. This device is called radio telemetry, and scientists use it to track different animals, like from bears to turtles. And it works like a radio that's in your car. So we turn it on. Each turtle that we study is on a individual channel. So we have a turtle named Cijo, and she's on channel 8. So I'm looking for Cijo right now. I'm going to make sure my channel's on 8. Now I turn this on, and then this is kind of like the volume button, like on a radio. So I'm gonna turn this up, and as I turn this up, I can hear a ping. And that ping, that beeping, that lets me know when I'm close to Cijo. So over here, it's quiet, and I slowly move this way, and it's the loudest here. So that lets me know that I should go straight ahead. She'll probably be over here. So let's go find her. So I followed the beeping and it led me to Cijo, and here she is. This is Cijo. You're able to track her because of this transmitter. So this is glue. It doesn't hurt her or anything. It just attaches to her shell, and this is pretty lightweight. And this is the tracker. And what you're seeing here too is the battery. And now this is the antenna, like what you see on a car sometimes. And this is how I'm able to pick up that signal that we were listening to, that beeping sound. Telling the difference between a male and a female box turtle can be a bit tricky, but one way to do that is by looking at the eye color. Cijo's eyes are brown, which is a common female trait. And she's also has a little bit of darker coloring. Like her scales, she's more brown. Males typically are brighter colored. So another way to tell the difference between a female and a male is looking at the plastron, which is like the lower shell. So females typically have a flatter plastron. The males are kind of more concave. Let's go see if we can find another turtle. Whoa, I've never seen you before. What's your name?
Hi, I'm ECO and I live here in the forest meadow.
I've never met a talking box turtle before. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Sure, friend, that's no problem at all. I'd love to answer a few questions for you.
Where are some of your favorite places to hang out?
I really enjoy hanging out in nice big logs and in the shade of some big beautiful trees. I also really like basking on rocks.
Where do you like to go for the winter?
I like to bury myself under mud and leaves and sleep till spring.
What kind of foods do you like to eat?
Some of my favorite things to eat include berries, flowers, slugs, worms, and especially mushrooms. I just love mushrooms.
Why do you like eating mushrooms so much?
Well, I can actually eat mushrooms that would be poisonous to other animals like humans, and I can store the poison from those mushrooms in my body. So if you try to eat a box turtle in the wild, you might get really sick.
What should eco-explorers do if they find a turtle in the road?
I'm so glad you asked. That reminds me of this one time when this kind lady did exactly the right thing. I was on my way to my favorite spot in the woods, but I had to cross the road to get there. But then this very kind lady got out and helped me get to where I was going.
The road is not a safe place.
Wow, thanks, friend!
Wow, what a great story. What else can eco-explorers do to help turtles like you?
One of the best things you can do to help protect box turtles is to leave us in the wild. Box turtles have a really strong sense of home and live most of our lives in a really small area. If you move us far away from our homes, we will spend the rest of our lives trying to figure out how to get back. Sometimes box turtles are taken from our homes to be kept or sold as pets, which is one of the major reasons that our populations are declining. If you really want to care for a box turtle, reach out to a local turtle rescue group to see if you can help care for a non-releasable turtle.
Wow! I've learned so much from you today, ECO. Thanks for hanging out with us.
It was my pleasure. Now it's time for me to go find some tasty mushrooms to munch on. Have fun exploring!